Hey guys, it's Banana Man here, and today, should I probably change my shirt? Hey guys, it's Banana Man here, and today we're doing part 3 of the Muppet Finger Puppet review. We have a bunch of finger puppets this time, more than the other two combined. I'm just kidding, I don't know, but maybe not that many, but we do got quite a bit, so let's get into it. Alright, so up first we have an improved Gonzo with his pepper shirt, his chili pepper shirt. This is a very nice Gonzo. Also, all of the new finger puppets do not have googly eyes, except for Cookie Monster. Here's Camilla. Here is Rizzo. And as you can see, he has his Rizzo shirt on. And up next, we have Pepe the King Prawn with his gold chain. This is an updated Pepe from the other video. And we have an updated animal. This one has pants. And then we have Robin the Frog. This is another updated one. And we also have another variant of Robin, just with him with his mouth open. And then we have a Scooter. And look at that, the Muppet Show, right on the back. Then we have Sam the Eagle. Then we have Yolanda. Then we have Walter. Then we have Joe the Legal Weasel from Muppets Now. Then we have George the Janitor from The Muppet Show. Then we have another Muppet Show character. We have Kid Fozzie from the Cowboy sketch, when he sounded like John Wayne.
All right, everybody, reach for the floor.
And finally, we have 80s Robot. Now, this one's a pretty cool one. This one has glow-in-the-dark eyes. Well, guys, the flashlight we used to show his glow-in-the-dark eyes was a little bit too powerful, and it burnt the felt. It burnt my finger, so the flashlight was on it, and then he took it off, and then I decided to look at it, touch the glow-in-the-dark eye, and my finger burnt. It, like, what? Someone needs a new face. All right, so next up, we have Captain Pighead from Muppets Tonight. This is the Muppets Tonight Pigs in Space. And then we have Captain Craniac. Craniac. Not Captain, sorry about that. Also from the Pigs in Space. Then we have Louis Kazagar from The Muppet Show. Then we have Lubbock Lou from The Jug Band. Then we have Slim Wilson. Then we have Zeke. Oops. Then we have Gramps. And Lou. And Bubba. And Instagrow Pills animal. This is a big one. Look at this chain. I thought it was gonna be bigger than my face. Kinda was. This thing is huge. Alright, so now we got some Muppet monsters. We have Big Mean Carl. And we have the Mutations. There's the first one. There's the second one. The third one, which is the last one. It sounded like I was gonna keep going. Then we have Blue Frackle. Mo Frackle. beautiful day. Mean Mama. We have Mean Mama from Muppets Now, aka Carol the Hamper. And last but not least, well, this one nobody really knows, but the bread monster for Muppets Tonight, on that Seymour and Pepe made. Well, we have Sesame Street now. Let's go with Elmo. And then we have Stinky the Plant. He's in a pot. Then we have Hoots the Owl. Oh. Hairy Monster. What? You scared me. Holy cow. Ah. Cookie Monster. That made me startle. Holy cow. Alright, now we have Hairy Monster. And last but not least, we have Big Bird. Well, this was a turn of events. Characters, we have Kermit. In his backpack. Then we have Robin. You know what my favorite scene is from this special?
Robin, what is this?
It's the clothesline, John. I strung it up and tied it off just like you told me.
Not 10 inches off the ground, Robin. I almost broke my neck.
But that's as high as I can reach. Oh, holy moly. I can't do anything right.
Then we have Gonzo. With his backpack. We have Fozzie with his plaid shirt and orange backpack. Then we have Ralph the dog with his cowboy hat, knapsack, and backpack. Then we have Scooter. Okay. All right, so next up we have Scooter. Then we have Scooter. So next up we have Scooter, and he's wearing a sweatshirt, he's got his backpack, and his knapsack. Next up we have Floyd, with his nice red plaid shirt, he's going fishing, and his sleeping knapsack. We have Janice, and she has a little purse behind her hair, kind of like a purse, kind of like a backpack purse. Next up we have Rizzo. He has a little yellow hat and a white tank top and a backpack and a knapsack. Next, we have Animal with his plaid shirt and wow, look at all this accessory. So he has his chain, of course, and on the back, you can see that there's some hay here. There is a frying pan, some more knapsacks, another knapsack, a backpack, another backpack, and some hay. Next up, we have Inner Tube Ralph. This one's cool. You can see this one has legs, hands, body, book, tube, sunglasses. This is a nice... It's not even a finger puppet, look. It's just a tube. So next up we have Tuxedo Gonzo, which is whenever he goes and asks the big chicken out on a date. The man-eating chicken, the one that John Denver talks about, scary stories. And speaking of scary stories, we have the giant man-eating chicken. This one's big. So now we have some exclusive finger puppets you can only see here on this channel. We have two Muppet ones and three very special ones that you'll see in a moment. Okay, so first exclusive finger puppet is the original Swedish Chef from The Muppet Show. He's wearing all white, and yeah, this one's pretty cool. And next up, we have Reporter Kermit from Sesame Street, or from The Great Muppet Caper, whichever one you want to go with. Here's the back, you can see his hat right there. And the three final ones are from The Quest. I know. Alright, so here is Harry. Hey guys, it's me, I'm a finger puppet. Here's the back of Harry. And then we have
Yoni.
We have Sensei.
Oh, Kamehameha. Yoni.
This one's my personal favorite. And then we have Dusty. I can't do this one.
Nah.
As you can see, he has googly eyes, just like the actual puppet.
Together again. Gee, it's good to be together again.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let us know in the comments what your favorite finger puppet was. And if you're here from Muppet Finger Puppets Instagram, hey guys. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Follow me on Instagram at HuglyTheCamp77 and Muppet Finger Puppets on Instagram at Muppet Finger Puppets. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Together again. Gee, it's good to be together again.